You've had this storage unit for years, and we have some pictures of it. You don't have no idea what's in there, do you?
Now, let's straighten a few things out. Having the storage unit is almost like having a home away from home.
Right, it costs that much. It's like having, it's very expensive.
That is true.
Yeah.
But everything is labeled, at least most things are labeled.
There's not, no. It's not labeled at all. My mom thinks things are labeled. Have you ever been to the storage unit?
Yes, I have.
No, you have not. You have never been there.
That's true, I know that.
I know it.
That is true.
I look at, we have pictures. There's no labels on any of the boxes that are in there. And literally, I have had trucks fill stuff, trucks up, come to my house, put stuff in the garage, and I've gone over for months, opened up boxes every weekend, and literally, you open it up, and you look, this is the storage unit, Mom. This is the first time probably getting it. You don't even want to look. You don't even want to look at the storage unit. But I've opened them up, and it's literally been a box of cornflakes from 1953. I don't think it has any value, but like from some move back long ago, it was just moved there.
The value is that you ate from this box.
All right. All right. That's nice. I'm still not letting you off the hook on this one.